Hi students, welcome to another session of Brainiac's Doubt Clearance. So today we have a question. I hope you could see the question now. The question here is, the number of water molecules is maximum in. You could see four options. Option A, 18 molecules of water, 1.8 gram of water, 18 gram of water and 18 moles of water. Okay. First of all, I will tell why the examiner is putting a question like this. Here the examiner want to test you whether you are able to know the different units. Okay, that means the relation between mole, molecules, mass and number of moles. Regarding that, whether you have a clear idea or not. So then how to tackle this question? The best method is convert every unit or convert every stuff, every options into one single unit, so that comparing that, it will be easy for you to get the answer. Okay, so let us try. First option given is 18 molecules of water. Okay, so let me try to convert every other unit to number of molecules. Then it becomes easy for us to compare the four options. Okay, so let me write. So option A, they are giving here is 18 molecules of water. So we know that option A given here is 18 molecules of water. Okay, molecules of water. Now option B here, what is option B given here? 1.8 gram of water. So we need to convert this into number of molecules. So as per our standard formula, we know that, okay, 1.18 gram of water, that is the molecular mass of water. It will have how many molecules? It will have Avogadro number of Avogadro molecules of water. Correct. This is we are learning from our fundamental. Every time the molecular mass will contain the Avogadro number of or Avogadro molecules of water. So always it should be molecular mass in grams. Then it will have always Avogadro molecules of water. Now we know that 18 gram contains 6.022 into 10 power 23 molecules of water. But I need to find out in 1.8 gram of water. So how to do that? Divide by 10 on both sides. So this will become 1.8 gram. And when you divide here by 10, this will become 0.1 Na. Correct. 0.1 Na molecules you will get. Correct. So what is 0.1 Na? We know that 0.1 into 6.022 into 10 power 23. So I can say it is nothing but 6.022 into 10 power 22. Okay, now you compare, the first one has only 18 molecules. Now the second option has 6.022 into 10 power 22 molecules. That is very huge. Correct. Now we'll come to option C. So coming to option C, you know that they have directly given 18 gram of water. Just now we have learned that 18 gram is the molecular mass of water. It will always have how many molecules? Na molecules of water. Correct. So Na molecules means how many molecules are present? Now we have, that is 6.022 into 10 power 23. Correct. So Na molecules means, I can say 6.022 into 10 power 23. Now tell me option B or option C is highest. We know that option C is highest. Correct. Now coming to option D, that is 18 moles of water. So I know the standard relationship between number of moles and number of molecules. One mole will have how many molecules of water, or one mole will have how many molecules? Avogadro number of molecules. So 18 moles means how much? So we can say 18 moles is equivalent to, one mole is having Avogadro number. So 18 moles means 18 into Avogadro number, 18 into Na. So comparing the four options, I can easily say that 18 into Na means 18 into 6.022 into 10 power 23, which is a very huge number compared to A, B and C. So my answer should be which one? Option D. Okay. I hope you understood the question. Any doubt, please feel free to come back. Okay. If you have liked the way of explanation, please subscribe our channel. Thank you.